To add a new store item category is quite simple. Click on Add New. So for example, we're going to add a new category, but it's going to fall under parent category second store that has been already created. So just enter it again. In the category cleaning equipment, say submit, and then you'll see second store cleaning equipment has been added.